has to protect us from the heat of the car. Bit to be a skip plate champion. Just not doing it. He's got to go in again, but he's half a lap behind. Stanley Rice came out of nowhere in that second half takeover. Everybody's wrecked in turn three now, except for Robert Rice, who's the leader again.
There's a lot of special events here.
Especially Nick Giannis in the second. The track's monitor just updated from Stanley Rice to Nick Giannis. You realize that the two winningest super late drivers, the two winningest drivers in the history of this track, Rick Michaels and Nick Giannis, are big skip skid players.
That's a resume builder.
Somebody give him a cup ride. You have to get